Hi students, a very warm day everyone. Welcome to virtual learning classes of SLVM School Tirupathinagaram, and this is your Valli dealing with the subject English. So children, in the last video we learned about the poem Elite Telephone. Okay, so now we are moving forward towards our next lesson. The second lesson in our term 2 is the Song of Songs. The Song of Songs. What does it mean? Obviously, while saying about the title, we have an information and we have a clear view that the lesson belongs to music. The lesson belongs to music and songs. And also title what we have is the Song of Songs. We have many songs. On that, we have a special song. That's what the Song of Songs. Okay, children? Now I'm moving to the lesson. Turn your page number 18. Yes, here we have our lesson in our page number 18. Yes, the first character of the story is Sant Haridas. Sant Haridas was the guru of the great Tansen. Tansen, the greatest singer. Okay, Sant Haridas was the guru of great Tansen. Tansen is a great singer. For that great Tansen also, the greatest guru is Sant Haridas. Sant Haridas. So the main two characters in this story is, first one is Sant Haridas, second one is Tansen. The court musician to Akbar, okay. You know about the Emperor Akbar, the King Akbar? Yes. On the court of Akbar, Tansen is the musician. Tansen working as a musician, that means singer who can play all the instruments of the music. Okay, so the mainly we have the three characters in this lesson. First character is Sant Haridas, second one is Tansen, third one is the great Emperor Akbar, Jalaluddin Muhammad Akbar. Okay, yes. Okay, now read about his meeting with Akbar. Now we are going to, what we have to learn about this lesson is Sant Haridas. Actually, Tansen is working under the control of Akbar. Tansen is working under the court of Akbar. Yes, but how Sant Haridas meted Akbar? Sant Haridas meted Akbar. This is what happened in this lesson. And how it happened? So that's what we have to learn in this lesson. Okay, students? Now I'm moving with section 1. Okay? Slowly. Very slowly. Gently. That means wisely, cleverly. The exhausted musician laid his tanpura on the carpet. Okay? Look at this. He is Tansen. And he is Akbar. Okay. And this instrument is Tanpura. So, Tansen is working as a musician in the court of Akbar. Okay. So, one fine day, Tansen is trying to sing while using this Tanpura instrument. He is playing the Tanpura. And those are sitting on a red carpet. Placed on a red carpet. Okay, children? Yes, next. The exquisite strains of Rag Darbari still vibrated within the world. Exquisite, extremely beautiful notes. The beautiful notes, that means gamakas or songs, coming from the mouth of Tansen at Raj Darbari, that means king's, Raja's court, still vibrated within the hall. While Tansen is singing the most beautiful ragas and songs on the court of Akbar, everyone is very happy. All the hall, all the court is getting vibration with his notes. Emperor Akbar looked up, his eyes bright with admiration. Tansen is working under the control of Akbar. Okay, While listening his musician's songs, Akbar is very happy, and her happiness brights on the eyes of Akbar. See children, you are my students. Okay, if you are performing very well, what happened? Obviously, I may feel happy. Or else, if you are getting good marks, your parents will get happy. Why? Because you students are under control of our teachers and parents. Just like that here, the Tansen is under the control of Akbar. So, the brightness, the happiness is looking on the eyes of the Akbar. Okay. And said, wonderful. He said, what did Akbar say? Wonderful. While listening the songs, music of Tansen. Super. I listen to you every day. But I can't seem to have enough. Tansenji, I'm every day listening to your songs and music. But it's not enough for me. Every day I'm listening, I don't getting any bore or any feeling. I'm very much happy to you on listening your songs every day. Just like that, Akbar answered, Akbar saying his happiness to the Tansen. Okay, Tansen bowed in silent gratitude. Tansen bowed with silent happiness, gratitude. I think you have the most wonderful voice in the world, said Akbar. Akbar said, Tansenji, you have the most wonderful, most beautiful voice in the world. Then Tansen said, I don't Shehanshah, said Tansen with a smile. Shehanshah is a word which we have to respect our king. In Telugu, we have Prabhu, Raja, these type of words. Akbar, actually he is a Muslim king. So Muslims obviously supposed to call their king as Shehanshah. So Tansen also replied, he spelled the word that Shehanshah. I don't have beautiful voice, Shehanshah, Tansen with a smile. There is someone. Then again Tansen is saying, there is one more person who sings far better than I do. There is one more person who can sing much more better than me. Just like this, who said these words to whom? Tansen said these words to Akbar. Then what happened? Really, cried the disbelieving Akbar. Actually, Akbar was very happy and crying with the music of Tansen, with full of happiness. While listening the words of Tansen, there is someone who is far better than me. Who sings better than me. Tansen said these words to Akbar. While listening the words of Tansen, Akbar felt, really? Then I must have him sing in my court. Can you arrange it? Then Akbar asked, oh, if there is some other person who can sing better than you, will you please get him here? Why? Because I just want to let him sing on my court. Will you please take him? Just like this, Akbar asked Tansen. Then Tansen shook his head. Tansen just downed his head and said, I'm afraid he will not come, sir. Then Tansen said with a bowed face and down his head and said, no, he will not come to your court. I'm afraid. Sorry, sir. Just like that, Tansen replied to Akbar. Then what happened? What? Not even if he hears the emperor himself request him to do. Oh, really? I'm the emperor, Akbar. I'm requesting him to come and sing in my court. While he can't listen, he can't pay obey on my words also as a king. He can't obey king's words. Just like that, the Akbar said. Then Tansen replied, no, not even then. No, he can't. He does not. He will not come to your court and sing. This reply would have enraged any other emperor. No, he will not come. Tansen said these words. actually Akbar is a king. What happened? Tansen simply said no. If any other king is on the place of Akbar, what will they do? They surely punish Tansen. But what did Akbar did here? Akbar did. This reply would have enraged Akbar, however, was different very well. Ustad ji, Ustad, yes, this is a very important word. Tansen, we call him as Ustad. Ustad means the great master of music. Okay, till now, we call Tansen as Ustad ji. Ustad ji. Okay, children, then Akbar said, okay, Ustad ji. And smiling into Tansen's half-scared eyes. If he does not come, I shall go to him myself. Will you take me to him? Then Akbar asked with smiling. Akbar talking with smiling. Why? Because Tansen was afraid of Akbar. Why? Because Akbar is a great king. He asked to take the other person to come to his court and he has to sing on the court. But Tansen does not obey his words and said no. So, and also while disagreeing the words of the Akbar, the king, Tansen felt afraid. While understanding the situation of the Tansen, Akbar said with a cool and smile and pleasant manner, okay, if the person may not come to our court, will you please take me to him? Will you please take me to the place where he is living? Yes, Akbar wants to go to the place where the person who is the other greatest singer is living. Then Tansen replied that yes sir, provided you do not come as the emperor of Hindustan. Okay sir, I will take you to that place, but I have a condition that you have to come as a normal person. You does not have to come as a emperor, king of India, Hindustan. Hindustan is the word we use for India. So Akbar is the king of our country. Yes. I shall go as a humble lover of music. Then Akbar said, okay, I will not come as a king of Hindustan. I will come as a music lover. Then Sant Haridas was the man Tansen has spoken of. Till now the Tansen is saying that there is one more person who can sing far better than me. Who is that person? The person is Sant Haridas, the king of Tansen, the king of music, the great guru of Tansen. Okay, he had been Tansen music teacher and lived the austere life of a hermit. Okay, Sant Haridas is a music teacher of Tansen, and still Sant Haridas is very happy to live austere life. That means a very simple life. A very simple, disciplined life. Still he is living on a small hut. Sant Haridas is living on a small hut. When Tansen and the emperor reached his hut, what happened? Sant Haridas was busy with his daily chores. When Akbar and Tansen went to the hut of Sant Haridas, what did Sant Haridas do? He is doing his daily works, that means cooking, cleaning. When they requested him to sing, the Tansen and Akbar requested Sant Haridas to sing. What did he smell? He smiled but said firmly, I'm long past age for singing. I'm an old man, I can't sing now. Just like that, Sant Haridas replied to Tansen and Akbar. Even his favorite people could not persuade him to change his mind. Of course, so there are many more people who is living with Sant Haridas, that means his family members. His family members also saying Sant Haridas to sing, but no one is success on changing his mind to sing songs. So Sant Haridas does not want to sing songs. Okay children, in the next session, we will discuss more about the lesson. This is the end of the session. Okay, children, thank you, everyone.